Alright. Real nervous because I played a guy just a little bit ago that was a level 50. That was a master, and I didn't do very well. Let's see who he is. Ah, his Sago, interesting. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Let's see what I could do here. I just got 2.1 match where I dominated, but I forgot how to do the ultra combo. So, let's see how I do here. Man, that range on him. Oh, no, I got locked out. Oh, I thought it blocked. And just like that, guys, you lose very quickly in Killer Instinct if you just don't block. I had to block that. Wow, I'm not blocking. Chris, you gotta learn how to block, brother. Oh, I'm in trouble. Yeah, this round did not go very well. Yeah. Yeah, that's what happened, guys, is that I just got owned. Alright. Not upset by that at all. I mean, there's some things I gotta learn about with Full Gore. But, I like to be able to get everything. Alright, so let's search for another match. Let's do retro. All right, who is this? Oh, Riptor, interesting. Okay. Alright, let's see how I do here. I'll try to. Oh, I got thrown. Alright. No, I lost the ultimate. Oh, well. Oh, and I let go of it. Oh well. Alright. I'll take that. I mean, it's not the prettiest way to win, but I'll take that. Let's just keep going. We're a silver tier. That doesn't mean anything right now. How are you guys doing today? I wasn't even paying attention to who I was facing. Ooh, Tusk. Oh, Supreme. Man, it seems that I run into, after I play, like, low tier characters, I end up playing against a tough character. Alright, here we go. Oh, nice combo. Oh, I got a block. Oh, nice. I got stuck. Now it's gonna get me killed. Oh. I'm dead. Man, nice combo. Nice combo. I didn't block. That's what I get.
Except me.
Supreme victory.
Alright, well. Yep, not a good way. Oh, man. Stick with full gore. It's a pretty good. Oh, Kim Woo. Okay. Let's see what I can do here. The only thing is I'm not blocking very well. It's getting wow, that range. Alright. Oh, I thought I blocked that. Apparently I did it. I hit the wrong button. And I just... Alright, well, I mean, it's gonna be pretty much tough sledding to get back into this matchup. Oh wow. Okay.
You can't run from fate. But you should have tried.
All right. Couple more matches and I'll wrap it up. Oh, we got this guy once again. Alright. I believe this is the same guy we played earlier. I could be wrong. Oh yeah, it was. With the Riptor. Okay. Played very good against him last time. So let's see what we can do this time. To a good start. Oh, chomp. Oh, nice. Trying to counter. I won't be able to do the ultimate now. No. All right. Oh, he broke it. Oh, don't lose. No, I lost because of that. Oh my god, I lost because of that. I choked and I let it go. He got the win because I choked. I mean, that was 100% my choke right there. I dropped it, and I lost it because I choked. Wow.